Hello friends. In this tutorial, I will answer one of your questions about how to save a project completely with all its files. Be sure to subscribe to my channel to see the next videos. When you want to save a project, if you do it through the Save As option, the files used in the project such as photos, sounds and objects used in the project will not be saved. And by moving or deleting these files and photos in the computer, they will no longer be seen in the project. But there is a way to save the project completely with all files and photos. From the File section, select Gather Media. Select the storage location and write the name of the project and press the Save button. In this case, a folder is created and all the files used in the project are stored in it. As you can see, audio and image files are saved separately. Now just click on the project to see it. If you want to add this project to another project, select the Import option from the File section and then General Import. Here you can choose which of the available files you need. For example, you may only need this character and not the rest of the files. Select any of the files you want and press the OK button. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Until the next tutorial, goodbye for now.